don't have a cold. What's up, Snowflake? What's up, other Snowflake? Your laugh sounds like someone cutting wood. Let's get serious for a second. I see my future in your earrings. My future is big and getting stuck in curtains. Three, six, nine, damn, she fine. Shorty, she can talk it to me one more time. Get low, get low, get low, get low. To the window, to the wall, to the wall. To the sweat drop down my balls. To all these bitches crawl. To all skeet skeet motherfucker. To all skeet skeet goddamn. To all skeet skeet motherfucker. To all skeet skeet goddamn. Goddamn, we are close together, you and me, man. You ever heard this song before? You know what it's about? This was like a hit song, man. Skeet Skeet. I had to look that shit up on the Urban Dictionary. Because I thought that was a game with wooden balls where you win tickets that don't mean anything. Turns out Skeet Skeet just means ejaculate, ejaculate. This was a hit song! It's all about blowing and love! But they did it in this Clara slang, so no one knew what the fuck it was about! So now I'd like to translate the rest of the song for you into plain understandable English for the first time. Shorty crunk, so fresh, so clean, could you pull that question been harassing me? The young lady is good looking and having a wonderful time on the dance floor, and I'm wondering if she's interested in sexual intercourse. In the mind, this bitch is blind, done been to the club about 50-11 times. I've been thinking about it, and this young lady really is attractive. I wasn't too good at math in high school. Shorty crunk in the club, I mean she working, and I like to see the females twerking. Oh, the young lady is really moving now on the dance floor, and I enjoy seeing women doing a specific dance known as twerking, which is when you stand still and shake your butt cheeks up and down. I can't do it. I'm a white boy. Taking the clothes off, buggy naked. Itchy old hoe, don't disrespect it. I pop your pussy like this, cause the yin yang twins in his B.I.S. Little charming Eastside boys with me, and we all like to see ass and titties. I have no idea what I just said, but I ended with ass and titties, so I'm guessing it's a positive message. Everybody, stay quiet to the window. Sweat drop down my ball. To all these bitches crawl. To all skeet skeet motherfucker. To all skeet skeet goddamn. To all skeet skeet ejaculate ejaculate motherfucker. To all skeet skeet goddamn. Best seats in the house, ladies. So I smoke a lot of weed sometimes. And sometimes I'll just sit there and I'll smoke a lot of weed. And I'll just be like, I'm smoking weed and no one's gonna stop me because I got a fucking doctor's note, motherfucker. And I'll just watch people go by and I'll be like, wow, that dude's ridiculous. I'm gonna write a song about him. Hey, guy, in the bike shorts. This isn't the Tour de France. You look like a 12-year-old girl in the 1980s. Please put on some pants. I understand you want to streamline your body, but I'm telling you it just isn't right. Because your spandex-covered ass looks like someone stuffed a bowl of oatmeal into a kite. Oh, it's just a bicycle, you're just a dude, and you're only going just down the road. But you've got your balls stuffed in that tiny little pouch, and it looks like I'm about to explode. Oh God, in the bike shorts, please pedal home and put on some clothes. Hey God, where are we getting hardy? You look like an asshole. There's four other guys in that same t-shirt at this party, and they're all assholes. You're a gay-colored sheep fitting in with the herd. I want to stab you in the chest with a pencil, because it looks like someone ate an entire bag of Skittles and then puked on your chest through a stencil. Hey, guy, where are you at, Hardy? I'm not sure how to end that song, because I was pretty skilled and that's where I fell asleep. Sometimes you can't get your girlfriend to come. Thank you. Baby, I'm a tree, you're a squirrel. Tuck my nuts in your cheek. Trying to say, whoa, what you trying to say? Thank you.